What do you do with a disused Grade 2 listed building? That's the question being posed to residents living in Rottingdean. A six-week consultation has now begun into the St Orbons School, a former boarding house which shut down in April 2013. The former St Orbons School lies right in the heart of Rottingdean's High Street. Now locals are being given the chance to decide its future.
There's a lot of interest obviously in the city because of the nature of the school. A lot of people were upset that it closed, but that's how it is, so we're moving on. And obviously from the frontage that goes down the High Street in Rottingdean, that will virtually stay the same because it's a listed, but the back of the school, which goes quite a considerable way up to Upstelling Road and Mount Newlands Road, is included in the planning brief.
Working with Brighton and Hove City Council, Rottingdean Parish Council are drafting a number of proposals for the site, including nursing homes, hospital training centres and even a hotel. Many locals who didn't want to appear on camera told me traffic in the area is a big concern and any proposal would need to consider what implications it would have on roads and pollution.
I think whatever happens with the site, I think their concerns are justified. We have some of the highest pollution levels in the High Street, far higher than EU regulations, so it's valid concerns. I would want to see any development on this site take that into consideration, that if it went ahead there would be a proper traffic report that would actually look around the possibility of widening roads, putting proper road structure in, because the High Street is very, very congested.
Residents who have seen the heritage site transform and change over the years are now being given the chance to have their say on its future. Whether they will be satisfied with the next chapter in the site's history, only time will tell. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.